mother, wouldst thou truly lordship Samson in one so bereft of life?
Welcome back, everyone. This is Elden Ring. Let's roll. So I think I'm going this way with the flowers. The flowers. I gotta go beat these pests. They're my favorite enemy of all time ever. Everyone loves this enemy. We are now in the Bloodland. Land of the Blood. A new blood realm has been discovered. Oh. That was actually positive. Take that, grave bird. You piece of shit. Smithing stone 4. I have like so many of those. Lime. There's so many of these fucking pest dudes. Why you gotta be so gross? Oh, you fuck. Ugh. This is why I hate these ones. They've got stupid homing attacks. Fuck everything. See, I gotta attack this very competently, or I will just die. Oh, come on. Ah, you fuck. damn it, I hate this stupid thing. Dude, this is why I quit last time, is like, there's fucking pests all around. I'm annoyed. I have to fight this stupid enemy again. Stop delocking me, camera. You fuck. They have incredibly high poison resistance, which I guess makes sense, because they live... We've seen them living in the Lake of Rot. Oh, I got one. Fuck it to my right. Whoa, hello. Where's that? I win. Preserving boluses. If they're giving those to me, then it's more likely that we're gonna run into rot. Are these roth? Or are these rot buds instead of blood buds? I mean, it's possible. I hear you. Where are you? There you are. Thank you. That one's not real either. I just don't believe it. Gravebird's black quill armor. Cool. Alright, I think we're in a relatively safe spot. The black quill armor. Where is it? It's not gonna be up here like really light stuff, is it? I don't think so. Oh, it is light. Greybeard's black claw armor. Stone armor with a tinge of green. One of a set of armor pieces cast in the image of the Gravebird. Featuring a cape of black deathbird feathers. It enhances jumping attacks. Gravebirds are ancient golems. Created to guard the spirit graves built where all manners of death ultimately drift. Okay. It enhances jump attacks, so that's something. I'm gonna find another helm, because now this doesn't work. It kinda works. I don't really like it, though. Hmm. Medium load. Whoa. Got an even fatter roll now. It's everything that I put on is lighter than what I took off. Looking for better resistances that's lighter versus Pierce. I like this look. It's kind of fun. Kind of reminds me of Eileen the Crow from Bloodborne. I knew it was gonna be rot. Back off quick, back off quick. Poison flower blooms twice. Oh, fuck off. You're just gonna rage, huh? Rage! Oh. Ugh. Thank you. They've got set patterns, and once you know the pattern, it's easy to exploit. Grace ahead. Oh, it's right there. Do-be-do-be-do-ba. Not enough. Huh. This section is surprisingly empty. I thought this stump was totally a person coming down the hill there. I tried to lock onto him. It's definitely something. It's scorpions. You're bad at this, Scorponok. Flying Scorponox. Owie! You shoot poison, you bastard. Don't worry, I shoot poison too. Like that. The fact that these scorpions can fly make me freak the fuck out. Like, if I saw a flying scorpion, it's just like, fuck it, kill me, I don't care, I'm done. I'm done with life. Oh, gotta lead him more. Too much, because he didn't go that way. Yeah, being a horse archer is not exactly what it's cracked up to be in this game. You can't even change positions in the saddle. Easy enough. Thank you. I'm gonna die. Off. Yeah. Well, we're gonna need distraction on that one. What's this up here? No, 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 let me up, let me up. Oh, it's just a sheep. Yeah, it's literally nothing, okay. Once we crest the hill, we'll see him. Or not? Did I pass him? That is just a regular bear. That is not the bear that I'm looking for. And I may have riled him up. These bears are very territorial. And that's another one. Where are my runes? Runes. My guy can't catch up to him. This is totally doable. Woof. Torrent. Whoa, that's bad. Yep, that'll do. Fun, fun. almost avoid the battle. And that bear as well. Get ready once we crest this hill. We'll see him. We gotta pass the ruins first. Alright, Mimic here. Get him! Come on. That's a grab. Whoa. Wow. Got way closer last time. Use Torrent to close distance behind him. Use it for mobility. That's what we're gonna do. Horn-strewn excrement. Why do they keep giving us poop? Grabby the runzi. Oh no, Torrent. Woof. Yeah. No, 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 no. Nice. That'll do. Thanks, buddy. Roar of Rugalia.